Hello?
What you doing over there?
Good evening. Beautiful day, isn't it?
You got yourself some sort of hearing disability? I ask you a question.
Come to charter your boat, sir.
Oh, you do, huh? Well, that's too bad. Because this here's a fishing boat, not the Pacific Princess. Why don't you try the Yellow Pages?
We gotta get to this, this party. There's an island, and we're hoping to use your boat.
You're not the sharpest tool in the shed, are you? I said shove off. Or don't you spreckin' say English?
Why don't you just name your price, and we can, skip the crotchety old man on the sea routine. Man's gotta eat, right?
What part of shove off didn't you understand?
Hold it!
Jeez, who's the U-boat commander?
Cuando mas?
No.
What?
How much?
$300 out there?
About 600, mind.
600? No, no way, that's crazy.
No one is talking to you. Where are you headed, girls, huh?
I don't know, we got this map. It's, somewhere in the San Juans. You must know where that is, right, Skipper?
You crazy? They crazy.
No, I don't think so.
Excuse me?
I said forget it.
Yeah, forget it. Forget it. That means stop talking, start walking.
Why?
Why? Why? Why? They always ask why.
You know what they call this island? Isla del Muerte.
Muerte? That's Spanish for death. In case you don't speak Mexican.
Well, listen, friend, I got me an island of cash right here, and if this is some lame attempt to hit me up for more cash...
No, it ain't.
There ain't enough cash in the world to make us go back there. Nah. Keep the cash. Keep the cash.
No, let's get out of here.
Fuck it, a grand. You say 500 now, and another 5 on the way back.
You can be mighty persuasive if you want to be Mr.,
Cruz, Simon Cruz. And you are?
Kirk's the name.
Captain Kirk? Does it make you Mr. Spock?
I don't like no Captain Kirk jokes. Well, let's shove off. Before you say something else, you'll regret.
I'm not going. There's evil spirits on that island.
You just get the deck lines and let me worry about the evil spirits, okay, Salish?
Ahoy there, Captain Kirk. The United States Marine Patrol. Stand down. Prepare
to board,
Captain.
Shit.
What are you gonna do?
Got no choice. Got to do what the lady says. Delay our departure for a while, though.
Delay us? For how long?
Oh, I imagine they're looking for guns, drugs, who knows what. It'll probably take them a few hours. And that's only if they don't find them.
How much to lose them?
Simon.
Did you forget what today is?
You can lose them, right?
Sure I can.
Oh.
Who's talking? Alexander Hamilton, Ben Franklin, or you?
The second Friday.
Do it.
Just a routine inspection, Kirk. Don't even think of leaving my harbor. Team 2, where are you?